Hello, one and all. Welcome to the Galaxy Metro channel here. This is my Spider-Man Far From Home trailer reaction. Hope you all enjoy. And here we go. Spider-Man Far From Home.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
That was so good. Hey, sorry I'm late. Happy.
You look nice.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you. New dress?
Yes, it is. How'd you know?
What just happened?
Planning a trip?
Mm-hmm. Going to Europe. School trip.
Passport? Peter Parker, need to pick up a passport, please. Made two faces? Mm-hmm. Pack your suit.
I just want to go on my trip with my friends.
Europe doesn't really need a friendly neighborhood, Spider-Man.
Really pretty.
Therefore, I have value.
No, that's not.
I'm messing with you. You look pretty, too.
I just want to spend some time with MJ. I think she really likes you, too.
That reminds me of my first solo. I had just finished my film copy.
So nice to finally meet you, Spider-Man.
Oh, Nick Fury. Yes, of course it is.
You're Nick Fury.
Put some clothes on. Let's go for a ride.
Is he gonna be okay like that?
Might want to turn him over so he doesn't swallow his tongue.
Nick Fury just hijacked your summer vacation.
Awesome! Get gifts, Parker. But I have a job to do. Are you going to step up or not?
Friends are in trouble.
You don't want any part of this.
Yes.
Who is that guy?
He's like Iron Man, Thor rolled into one.
He's not Spider-Man.
What is it with you and Spider-Man?
Well, he looks out for the neighborhood, has a dope suit, and I really respect him. That dickwad?
Well, thank you one and all for tuning in to my Spider-Man Far From Home trailer reaction. What can I say? I am really looking forward to this movie, Spider-Man Far From Home. Please, viewers, subscribers, let me know what your thoughts are on this trailer, Spider-Man Far From Home, and what are you guys looking forward to from this movie. Overall, I really enjoyed this trailer, and I'm so hyped for this. So thank you one and all, and bye for now.